Micah Checker 1212. Hey, it's your human, as far as you know. Juggalo Razzy. Playing a game. Alrighty. Oh, see something here. I'm gonna do this real quick. A little text to speech test. And we'll go.
Whoop whoop.
Alrighty. We're about to do another major part of the mission. Use the relay to reach the airport. We're going to try to take out the Brotherhood. Hey, welcome to the string. Alrighty. About to take on the Brotherhood. If there's anything we need, as long as we're here. Oh.
Shoot to kill.
Oh shit. Okay.
Covering fire over here.
Jeez.
Taking damage.
Damn. Shotgun blast, point blank range of the face. That's a good way to do it. My next perch. Oh no, I gotta wait till. Let's see. I have to level up quite a bit yet. Let's see. What am I at? I'm at 28, and I need to be. Oh, level 19. Okay, so I'm gonna do this next time. Yeah. Oh no, there. Yeah, I gotta be 38. So yeah, it's a while for that one. Try to sneak up here. All right, so we are going to look in that area. Try to sneak in. Shit. Hey! Damn it. Haha, he got taken out by his own mine. What a maroon. Well, speaking of that, better look for the mines. He's a good perk to get, because he takes most people out in one shot. There's a bunch. Damn. Let's see if we can regain some health here real quick. Oh. Ooh, that's a big boy. Thank you. Nice. Nice. For Elder Ma- Okay, we're in the AP. Okay. God damn it. Alright. Oh, shit! God damn. He just stands there and doesn't run after me. Okay, what'd I get right there? Oh shit.
What was that?
Oh shit. Yo! Yeah, I don't think I have a rocket launcher, do I? I don't think I brought the missile with me. Nope. No, sir. Yo! Out of his... Worked hard and not smarter. Out of his, firing range. Nice. His last words were, no. Oh shit. Shit, what do we do? What do we do? What are we doing? I don't know! Oh shit, I know. I know what we're doing. We wanna do a beacon. Thank you. Yo. What does it say here? What's my mission? Destroy Brotherhood generators. Okay. I see. There we go. We're gonna help us now. Alright, last one.
Hostile target.
Yep. Reach Liberty Prime, okay? Follow me, boys. Shit, now what? Now what? Yo! Hurry, hurry, hurry. So close. Okay, I gotta be more careful next time. Pause the game for a moment. Maybe. Alright. Let's try this again. Okay, we got plenty of ammo for this bad boy. Ooh. We gotta destroy this again. Okay. There's one. Let's save, quick save right here. Okay. What's up, bitch? What's up, punk?
Nice. My buddy.
My buddy. Hold on. Working on the background light. See something here.
Now,
your destruction is inevitable.
Leave no mutilation.
Something's out there.
Found it!
Destroy Brotherhood Generators, too. Shit. The other one's in the elevator. Fuck. Where's that elevator at? Here we go. Gotta reach the prime, dude. Liberty Prime. And we got this. Let's go. Now we gotta be careful. Why does it point down? Got some free HP points right here. So we might as well get them. Might as well get up. We got this.
Scanning. Subject identified.
Hey, go for it, dude. Now what? Shit. Let's go. Nice, we got it.
Operation complete.
Woohoo! Noise.
Tactical assessment. Red Chinese presence detected. Aerial incursion by communist forces. Cannot succeed. Initiating.
Run!
7, 3, 9, 5. Destroy all communist.
Can't see. Evacuate. It means run the hell away. Woo! We got it! We got it, boys and girls, and they and thems and all humans. Nice! They went down, baby! Woo! Got him.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills. Report anything suspicious to the SRB.
All righty.
Nice work bringing that rogue Cinder back.
Oh, one more up.
The Institute's a big place. It might take a while to learn where everything is.
Dr. Fillmore.
So, what can I do for the future director of the Institute?
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Goodbye, then.
Hello, Sean.
Ah. There you are. I've already heard the news. But of course, you wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but... I'm glad you're safe.
Are you comfortable?
It's good of you to ask. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just... take care of the Institute. Take care of its people. They're good people. You know that. Allie has always been loyal to the Institute. And to me. You can rely on her for help. Once
so Allie is an ally.
It's all up to you.
Isn't there some other way? Another treatment that can help you?
Nothing permanent, no. The inevitable could be delayed, but... at increasingly terrible cost, I simply decided... it wasn't worth it. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been... strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that... I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you. Father, you've helped a boy achieve his dreams. I think I'd like to sleep now.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant. And the future you planned for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War.
Never changes. Nice. Yo, did that beat the main story mode? And now we get to play all the side missions again? Yo. Nice. Nice. Nuclear family earned. Level up. Prepared for the future trophy earned. You reached level 29. Alright, let's perk up. Let's go for Max charisma to open up conversations. We're gonna max out the charisma again and again. At this point, let me see our quests. So lots of missions yet. That's nice. Still lots of missions. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. Oh, he is no more. Here's somebody walking around. Might as well gather stim packs. I think I can fast travel from here. Hold on. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. All right.
Paper, mister. Trust me.
Hey, Nat.
Hey, mister. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Nice. View from Vault. View from the Vault, Part 2 added, Part 3 added.
Nat.
Watch your back. Institute could be right behind you.
If I go back to the vault, because it says view in the vault. Couple minutes, I'm gonna go get a snack in the house though. Oh, here we go. View from the Vault, Part 1. Okay. View the Vault, Part 1 by Piper Wright. Oh, okay, it's not in the vault. It's just the name of the story. Hold on. Let's see what it says here. Because he spent all that time staring at a piece of frozen glass every day for over 2 centuries. That's right, Juggler Razzie isn't just a vault dweller. He's an original vault dweller. He spent his entire time on the inside, cryogenically suspended. Part 2. So what does a Juggalo Razzie have to say about seeing Diamond City for the first time? Can you even compare the two? The word out here, it's not even close to the one I left. Blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. You can end up dead in the Commonwealth for a million reasons. Why spend our time worrying about kidnappings? Why indeed continue part 3? See what part 3 does. It's easy for us to be cynical about the missing we have spent so long knowing. The Institute is out there, but known so little about them. They are not the only ones responsible for kidnappings, but the fact that they are sometimes are, and the fact that we have been so powerless to stop them when they do causes us to treat all victims of kidnappings as if they are a lost cause. But the people left behind, those loved ones, friends, and neighbors, we never see the faces of those taken from them again. We do not have luxury of being able to just look away. They have to carry that loss with them, even if everyone else tells them to move on and forget. I asked Juggalo Razzie to make a statement to Diamond City to give us an outsider's perspective on what it means to lose a loved one and how it feels. Maybe in some way, it's how we all should feel. Maybe we've forgotten what the right human response to these stretches are. Quote, no matter how much you want to give up, don't, he said. Quote, you have to have hope that you'll see them again, or at least that you know the truth, unquote. The end. Eliminate the feral ghouls. Not been there yet. So what's the closest? I mean, this is the closest. Oh, wait. No. It's undiscovered. Fast travel. We'll go here. Oh! You gotta leave first. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna get a snap. Way back. Be back, taking a 5-minute food intermission. So we'll take a break, come back later.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
What are you building?
Hey.
The Brotherhood taken out. The Institute sure doesn't do anything halfway, do they? You sure that was the right choice? Siding with the Institute?
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Alrighty. Alrighty. Pack of food gloves, you can get 120 of these for like a dollar or something. Then you have to wash your hands so you don't get your controller greasy. Hot wings are on the menu tonight. Debone them. I'm gonna debone these wings first. Ask you this comment. If Red Bull lost a lawsuit for saying it'll give you wings, right? How is it these chicken wing companies don't get a lawsuit when they call something boneless wings when they're not wings, they use that compressed breast meat? How don't they get a lawsuit? Right? Thank you. or like buffalo wings. Buffaloes don't have wings, so it's not a buffalo meat, nor is it wings. How long did they get sued? Alright, we got one more. One more to do. Alright. I got a whole plate of boneless wings I can just dip. Got my bones. I got my snack of boneless wings. I'm dipping my hot sauce. Oprah turned on my mic while I'm talking, you can't hear me. Got three more. Getting full. Man, I wish I didn't have a job. Like, I wish I could retire. It's like, my dream life would be like, I mean, it mix it up a little bit around time, but basically, I would have slept for 12 hours straight. A nice 12-hour sleep. It would have been 12 hours of video games. That's the rotation, baby. That's the perfect balance in life. The final wing meat. Oh, I forgot to get the bones out of this one, damn it. Oh, I got sauce all over my leg here. Get a little bit of the bone. Get that marrow. At the ends of them. Alright. But we'll be back after I wash up a little bit. Even with gloves, I made a mess. Oh shit, these gloves had a hole in them. I gotta wash my hands anyway. See if the left glove's good. Oh, it leaked through a little bit. Damn it.